YouTube. Hi. I accidentally destroyed my light guy. I made this awesome stick figure out of solar lights and wires. And then I accidentally pulled his wires out. So I'm going to try to fix them. So I kind of like tried twisting the wires together, but I need to do it better before I can solder it. But I have a soldering iron, and then that's the plan, but I've never actually soldered anything before. So we'll see how it goes, but I'm going to pause the video for now and twist the wires together. I'm back, but I've done absolutely nothing in this whole time, basically. Like, I just lost stuff and then found stuff and then remembered why I was going into rooms and forgot why I was going into rooms. And, I don't know what else I did. Anyway, it was basically a whole bunch of nothing, and I didn't get much work done on the lights either. Oh yeah, and I was supposed to get scissors, and I forgot scissors. Well, that sucks. Right, so yet another reason why I can't really do my lights right now. I decided I'm gonna go to sleep. I haven't slept, all night, and then all day yesterday, and then I slept the night before a couple hours. But, this happens to me sometimes. It is a happy time. But I have to, you know, be careful. I'm not gonna do my lights. Now I'm on to something else. Oh, now I'm actually on to sleep. I'm gonna drink this drink, get some protein and some fat, because government sends me Boost Plus. I suppose I could pause it, but anyway, this Boost Plus, it tastes actually pretty good. It's like a strawberry shake thing, but I mean, it does taste like creamy strawberry. That's what it's called. It's not false advertising. So, good job, Boost. Okay, anyway, this video is gonna not be at all what it's supposed to be. I don't even remember what it was supposed to be. Alright, I don't know what to call this. What should I call it? Forgetting what the point is. But yeah, I need to fix my light guy. Alright, bye. Stop.